Let's get some truths out of the way. I'm a little bit of a control freak. I am oversensitive to just about any type of criticism. I am impatient. I want what I want when I want it, and I don't want to wait. I can turn from hot to cold in an instant. If you cross me, I have a hard time warming back up to you right away. I am lazy and I don't want to do anything around the house. I'd rather sit and eat and relax. I have a tendency to be over dramatic and dramatize, exaggerate, and make everything way worse than it really is. I take everything to the extreme. I'm highly judgmental. Maybe not verbally, but in my head. I've got my opinion about you. I am kind of dishonest. I'm really bad with money. I like to spend it. Burns a hole in my pocket. I can't keep anything. I jump to conclusions. I have really poor self-esteem, highly insecure. I'm my own worst critic. I am enmeshed, codependent, and extremely needy to my husband and pretty much anybody that I love. I am either a perfectionist, and if I can't do it exactly right, I don't want to do it at all, or I half-assed everything. I am nowhere in the middle. I am a black and white thinker, which kind of goes along with a lot of the other things I've already said. But just in case you didn't realize that, black and white thinker. I am really odd. I am weird. I am like out there, annoyingly weird. If I'm ignoring you, it's probably because I'm pretty damn selfish. And last but not least, and definitely not the end of this list, I'm disgusting. All right, bye.